All right. Says caution, free range chicken. That is very cool. All right, guys, this place is truly amazing. If you guys have been here before, you know about it. If you haven't, you have to take the kids here because this is great. It's a huge place for them to walk around. They have games for the kids. And ants. Come on, let's go. And vegetables. Eat your vegetables.
Eat your vegetables. We'll eat healthy.
Whoa. You could pick your own vegetables. Wow. So cool. Yeah, you could take it. Look.
If we can have so nice stuff
in there. That's if you want vegetables. Look, see the vegetables there? Look, it's really there. That's if you want it. Come on, let's take a walk. Leave it there.
I want to pick up things. I want to see watermelons.
It's right there. Go take a walk.
There are bosses there.
Take a look over here. Just look. Yeah. Yeah, go take a walk over there. Go take a walk over there. You're gonna have fun.
But I don't want the horses.
Don't worry. We're dead. Wow.
The rainbow's almost gonna come in and leave that one. That makes the rainbow puffy. Pizza bear? Bear's not a word. Is it a bear?
Or that's beer, not bear. Yeah.
I don't know what the bear looks like. Ah, chicken! Yes, chickens are my favorite. Wait. That almost looked like candy, Daddy. That looks like candy, but it's not candy.
Look at the chicken.
Oh, a chicken fat?
Oh, look at his legs.
It looks like a mustache.
What the?
Look at him running. Look at that chicken running. I have fun.
He's hiding. Look. There he is.
Yeah.
What the? There's a... It's a little...
Hey, look at...
It's a chicken. Oh. Chicken.
Oh my god.
The hiding.
What in the world are they?
Whoa.
$5?
Yeah. And a pony. How are you? How's everything?
I want a pony ride.
We're gonna be starting she wants. A big race in about 10 minutes.
Oh, really? Okay.
I'm gonna be on the other side of the tire.
Oh, that's so beautiful. The pig race is coming.
Brother.
Oh, over there? Oh, is it?
Daddy, I want a pony ride.
Oh, yeah, hold on. Hello, good morning, how are you?
Good.
Yeah.
Inside.
You want to go inside? Look at the pony. This way, this way, it's this way.
A lion?
Yeah. Go inside. Mm-hmm. Hold on a second, Boo-Boo.
Wait, those are for kids so they don't fall off.
Oh, the pig race. Let's go to the pig race. 1 second. Let's go to the pig race. Cover your eyes a poquito.
Wait, let's go on the scooter ride.
Yeah.
Because the horse ride is very boring.
Whoa, what's that? Look at that. It's a camel.
Oh.
It's a daddy was on.
Oh, look at that rooster. It's crazy. Yes.
Look, it's a camel. Wow.
Disgusting. That's disgusting. When you're going to the chicken back. Those chickens are funny. They're like squeaking out of the door.
There's a pig race. Alright, we're gonna see the pig race first.
Daddy, I don't want to...
Yeah.
Oh, come on, guys. I don't hear you. Come on. How you doing?
Yes.
Won by a pig nose.
This is gonna determine the finale. This is gonna be for all the kibble. Is everybody ready? Get ready to cheer really loud. On your mark. Get set. Go!
Ready? Set. Go.
I'll put you on as soon as they're done. They're taking their turn and then you're next.
Yay. Okay, push you up there.
I'm scared.
Come on here. Okay, on the thing right here. Yeah, it's better. Okay. Look. Yeah. Okay.
And you have to stand up right here. Let's go first.
Yeah. Let them go. Come.
Oh, Daddy, okay. That's a scary thing!
Whoa. Bigger kids. Come down.
Almost folded in the ground. How about that one?
Okay.
That one's not easier.
Yeah.
That's for who can climb over it first.
Okay, try it.
Oh no.
Yep, I did.
Thank you.
That's funny. All right. Yeah. Want to see the chicken? Yeah.
There's some chickens coming here.
Yeah. Let's go see the chickens.
There's a goat there. What the heck is that saying? Hello, camel. What? That is sitting now. Hiding there.
How are you? Good, good to see you.
You interested in a pony ride?
Yes.
Okay.
She's happy.
You've never had a pony ride ever?
Yeah.
Oh, you're going to have so much fun. Uh-huh. So much fun.
Yeah.
So, are you under 40 pounds or over 40 pounds?
I think she's right about there. 38,
okay.
Probably.
Okay, so.
Yeah. 36.
As long as she's under 40, yeah. She has her choice of either the small one or the larger.
You want the small?
The smaller one?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's so cute.
The smaller one, her name is Ruby.
But I saw a baby named Ruby too.
You did?
Yeah.
Well, this horse has the bluest eyes you have ever seen. And she is the sweetest horse. Oh, Ruby's super sweet.
Aww.
So you're going to like that a lot.
Yeah.
I'm going to take you in, and we're going to go stand over by the
desk. Okay, okay. Daddy, hold on.
I was waiting here, and you did not let us in. I was waiting here, and then go play with something else, and then now we can
be
here.
Oh, well, I'm so glad you came back, and I'm so sorry I wasn't here the first time.
Yeah.
Yeah. And you were in the chicken race.
Yes, I was having to do the pig race.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for being patient and coming back.
Yeah.
I was looking at my dad, though. Some people want to go there. Sometimes they're coming to go there.
Sometimes. Here,
she's so cute.
This way.
Go this way. Hold on, Amelia.
Got it. Put both hands here and swing your leg over. There you go.
Wow.
All right.
You did it. That's beautiful. That is her first time.
I love her energy.
Yes.
She's so outgoing.
Yes, yes. I like the pig race. That was fun.
Oh, thank you. That was really fun. Yeah, it's a lot of fun.
Yeah. And the names. The names are good. Really good.
Yeah, it's for big kids, sometimes big kids.
Yeah, say thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I appreciate that so much. Say thank you.
Like you've been riding horses your whole life.
Wow. Yeah.
Double high five.
Yeah. Say thank you so much. Say thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
Wow. You did it.
I've never been there. Wow. This is crazy.
What?
Oh, the chickens love to be by the water.
Yeah.
Good
well,
seeing
you. Guys, have fun.
Thank you so much. I'll see you.
I want a scooter ride. Daddy, I want a scooter ride. Daddy, it says $5. I want an egg.
You want an egg?
Please, Daddy.
Just one egg?
Yeah, I want a seed. I want to. It's like $5 to take them home.
Yeah.
But I want some.
But I don't see it. I don't see the eggs.
Because they're hiding.
Oh.
They're hiding. Daddy, please.
Oh, the chickens go in here. They go inside. Look. I know, but there's no eggs right now. I don't see the eggs.
That chicken said it at the same time.
He said no.
They're like, no, you can't have my chicken back. What? They can jump up there.
You want to try these? These are smaller.
Then I have to go over.
It's okay. Try these. Try the pink one. Try this one. See if it works. Does it work?
Wait, and some people can stand and hold my ear.
Oh, like Nikita. Okay.
No, you have to try a different one, like
okay.
This, that is more
okay.
Bigger.
Okay, we'll go around.
You go.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
gosh. Okay, now you can go. I was riding in that one. It was a poquito hard. You can do it, Daddy. Go, Daddy. And move it.
No, I don't fit.
But now, how would I get out now? Me. Daddy, get off. This is easy.
Done, no more pain. Oh, the wheels broke.
You use that one. Do you need help?
Oh, it's okay. Thank you. It's broken. Look. Look.
You can go on that one.
On this.
What was that?
Go on this.
Look, it breaked it down.
Yeah.
You try this one. I never. Daddy, you were driving this one and I have this one.
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you?
Alright guys, I wish everyone a wonderful day. This is the Sweet Eats in Georgetown, Texas. Thanks so much.